This next song is from Sondheim's very first professional musical called Saturday Night. It was based on the play Front Porch in Flatbush and started as a student production, but unfortunately it never made it to Broadway. To sing it, please welcome back Lexi Rabadi.
Once I hated this city, now it can't get me down. Slushy, humid, and gritty, what a pretty town. What thought I could be duller, more depressing, less gay? Now my favorite color is gray. A wall of rain as it turns to sleet, the lack of sun on a one-way street. I love the grime all the time, and what more do I need? My window pane has a lovely view, an inch of sky and a fly or two. Why, I can see half a tree, and what more do I need? The dust is thick and it's galling, it simply can't be excused. In winter, even the falling snow looks used. My window pane may not give much light, but I see you, so the view is bright. If I can love you, I'll pay the dirt no heed. With your love, what more do I need? Someone shouting for quiet, someone starting a brawl. Down the block there's a riot, and I'll buy it all. Listen now, I'm ecstatic. Hold me close and be still. Hear the lovely nomadic drill. A subway train thunders through the Bronx. A taxi horn on the corner honks. But I adore every roar. And what more do I need? I hear a crane making street repairs. A two-ton child running wild upstairs.
That was so beautiful, Lexi.